my name is Arcadian Broad. I am 14 years old, and I love to entertain people from when I was a little toddler to now. So let me invite you on my journey to show you my passion for music, singing, dancing, and acting. I never actually had my first piano lesson until I was about 4 years old, but I did take interest in the piano when I was about two. I would just get up and on the piano bench and in my diapers and start banging out notes on the keys. And eventually I started to write music, and then I would play my own music, and then I still do that now. And I started dancing considerably later. I was probably about nine-ish when I started. And ever since I took my very first dance class, I have loved it, just like I caught on with the piano and music. And then, even later, probably closer to this year, I started singing and acting. They're both all connected. They're all a form of art that you can show a part of who you are in there. And I've always found that in every aspect of it, there's always a place to fit you in it. And you can express yourself and what you feel. No matter if you had a bad day or an amazing day, if you just go on the dance floor, piano, stage, or in front of a microphone and just do what you do and do what you love the most, and it'll always feel great inside, like I do. Then when I was about 11 years old, I auditioned for the Broadway musical Billy Elliot, and I ended up being one of the finalists for the lead role of Billy in the musical. Then not too long after that, I became a state winner of Florida's Got Talent. And then the biggest break came from America's Got Talent Season 4. I originally just went there to audition and have fun and see what it would be like there. And I never thought I would make it as far as I did, all the way to the semifinals. Ever since then, my life has considerably changed from being on that show. Thanks to the reality show, preceding that, Ellen DeGeneres asked me to be on her show, which, without a doubt, I said yes. I got to be on her talk show. I talked with her, danced with her, danced for the studio audience. She gave me the tickets to So You Think You Can Dance, and flew me back to LA to go watch that show and meet everybody in there. So, geez. Like, that was an amazing experience, and just more and more kept happening, all thanks to her and her production crew and everyone else that was there. Ever since then, I have been doing intense training in everything, from dancing to singing, acting, and playing piano. And I know in order to make it into the entertainment business, I have to put so much constant hard work and training in every aspect to be special and catch everybody's eye there, which is the most important part, is to entertain people and make them feel good after your performance. And that's why I'm here today, to ask everybody here that's watching this right now to help me in the financial department to make a professional video of all my talents to showcase on the internet so that big professional stars can see me and maybe help me. They have all touched my life in some way, from my teachers, my mama, my family, everybody. They've always been such a big part and big support in my life. I definitely know there'd be many times I would not make it through without them. And we can't forget God either. big man upstairs. He's a huge role, too. Without them and him, I wouldn't be anywhere where I am today. I wouldn't be who I am. Before I leave to LA, my recent achievements was at the American Dance Competition, where I was fortunate enough to win gold medals in the junior division in the classical and contemporary dance division. And I also won their top honor prize of the ADC prize, which is awarded with scholarships to companies, to summer schools, to help you in your career. So please enjoy these three little snippets of the winning pieces.
Ain't it a shame? Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
So, after that, the next big step is for me to fly out to LA and make a professional video to showcase on the internet for big professional stars to see me and hopefully launch my career even further. And now I need your guys' help. I would love for you to make your donations at Indiegogo.com. Thank you for even considering standing with me to support my dreams and make it into the entertainment business. Now please enjoy this final video of me dancing in the American Dance Competition. Thank you for watching.